City folk are all alike. Stone-blinded blunderfoots. Well, I found it first.
Bah. He's a bloody scavenger. Good as sod and gone.
Be gone, you. You'll bring the Dark Ones back, you will. They'll crunch your bones.
Word has it you can only survive down here by eating the Darkspawn dead. It brings the taint, turns their brains to sewage, but it hides them from the Darkspawn.
Poor creature. Such are the lengths to which our survival instinct drives us.
Well, if you need to dispose of Darkspawn bodies after the Blight...
It's my claim, not yours! Crunch your bones!
We must drive these beasts off.
Whoa. We'll try to hit him with this slowly. Aw, oh, bitch. There and hit the wrong button. Kill him. Shit.
Let's get started.
I guess I need to rework Wynn's tactics again. Okay, basically we'll just put the heels up top. Which is similar to how I used to have it, except she used to not cast any offensive spells. And also, used to be health less than 75% for the heal. So she was healing like all the time.
There's nothing for you here. It's mine. I've claimed it. You've come.
Bah.
Be gone, you.
Word has it you can only survive down here by eating the. It brings.
Poor creep. Well, if you need to dis.
It's my claim, not yours!
Beware these beasts.
Alright. Let's see if we can get this out of here. Yeah. Oh, she can specialize in Arcane Warrior now. I'd rather have another spirit healer. Using their magic score to satisfy the strength requirement? That's pretty cool. Considering how much magic I have. Mind. Master Herbalism.